Today's game is being played in Newsom Stadium, home of the Nashville Lycans. A lot of great music clubs in Nashville, Bricks.
Yeah, I went to country star Darth Crooks' place last night. It was like half dead. It was only 9 o'clock.
It's a zombie joint, you idiot. Of course it was half dead.
This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Hexxon Oilers take on the Nashville Lycans. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello again, everybody. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And it's first and ten. Dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend. I didn't. I love this job. Second down and a lot. This guy's a brick shit. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Third down, and the punter is warming up. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten. About a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And that'll be second down and four.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. Oh, he's going berserk. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
Oh, that gets me every time. Like a jack in the box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. First down and 6. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
That's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this one.
Get penalty. Hang him by the nuts.
And this is a first and long. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile. He picks up 10 yards on that play. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. He had it for a second there. Third down and forever. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And that'll be second down and 4.
That was a nice piece of running, Grim. That's a first down.
And it's first and 10. For every yard. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. Run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and 10. I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of one. And it's first and 10.
are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. Second down in a mile. Hey kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you wore glasses? I do. Join the MFL and try road rage and have your revenge. Uh-oh, and the ball carrier just got skewered. And that's the end of his day. Caught for the first down. First down and five. And he runs it in for the touchdown.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. A nice catch for 5 yards. Second down and five. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. It's first and ten. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Second down and six. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means you can wrap up the other half.
Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and ten. We'll be right back.
and they line up for the extra point. You have got to be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Second down and long.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the heads off of enemies. It looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one, and he snags the punt and looks for open field.
And a dog being snags.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go! He's unstoppable!
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and ten. How you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's first and ten. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in. You know, the usual.
The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Second down and nine. Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. And he plows forward for the two-point conversion.
Yeah, the Nashville Lycans bring the MFL to town.
Kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He just got crushed. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Remember, folks, in the MFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback, just like that. Second down. Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents.
The quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. And the QB decides to throw the ball away. Now this one's going to be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type, though. A little...
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. He refuses to go down. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10.
First down. This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grim. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done.
Oh, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and 10. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Second down in a very lot. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Third down and 6. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Ah, this gumbag is killing me in fantasy.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And that is called for a first down. And it's 1st and 10. Scrambler. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Perfect pass and a score. Any mistakes here, just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
On that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Third down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Hmm. much harder than that.
Hot.
And that is unfortunate.
Hot two. Hot. Hot.
I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 7.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
The roid rage dirty trick transforms a player into a rampaging lunatic for the duration of the play. I know that's typical of all MFL players, but this is different. Trust me, very different. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Yeah, this guy looks kind of familiar.
Yeah, he was in that 80s band, Men Without Hats. Remember? We can dance if we wanna.
Not bad for a guy 100 years old. He's aged better than Keith Richards. And here comes the extra point attempt. And this guy couldn't hit the side of a fallout shelter. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's first and 10. Pow! With the brain scrambler! Second down and 2. The teams have kept each other at bay for now. But there's still plenty of time to bribe refs and kill the other team's star player, so it's anyone's game, really, Bricks. Second down and 2. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Third down and a sliver. At the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. Oh. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a and the defense gets the quarterback for a sack. Second down and a lot. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. It's first and 10.
Oh my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost his mind!
Now that's bam! Oh man, that's the end of his day. He might want to try hurling those traps next time. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
He's a midnight smoker.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And he's running like a moose right now. It's first and ten.
Hot one.
Second down and long. And he picks up about six on the play. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, tight.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. It's a 4-yard gain. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense. That pass was way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full on berserk. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
It's first and ten. It's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and seven. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. Like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
2 minutes left in the game. Hang on. And it's first and ten. You've got to catch that. Second down and ten.
You can't keep a good mute.
He picks up a two. The defense calls their first timeout to save some clock.
I save clocks too, Grim. My wife hates them. They take up the whole garage.
Wait, what? You're married?
It's complicated.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. The defense calls a second timeout. They really need to make a stop here. And it's first and ten. Brutal hit.
and defense calls its final timeout.
Good. I gotta run to the John. That means I gotta deal with that grubby little bathroom attendant again. Always pushing his lifesavers, dirty comb, hairspray, cheap cologne on me. Hey, I'm here to take a crap.
And that play went nowhere fast. No gain. Second down and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. Team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
How many times do we have to explain it to you? It saves the clock, dumbass.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. Second down in a mile.
Hot one.
The Nashville Lycans win at home. And fans here are liking what they're hearing.
Oh, that's kind of like a poem.
They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I have wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup.
Wounds.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stands are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation.